I don't know what they're gonna do with them kids at the bus stops in the morning if it's still like this. This is ridiculous.
Yeah.